school principal Michael Tome, athletic director Dean Dorfler, and head coach Dave Miller, welcome to the cage of Concordia Lutheran High School, home of the cadets. This is the 41st edition of our girls tournament. Concordia Lutheran High School is running a great concession stand in the school cafeteria. We hope you take advantage of good food and drink. Newly renovated restrooms are located on the upper level on the opposite side of the gym from the concession stand. Today is the Battle of the Emmanuels. The home team, St. John Emmanuel Tigers, versus the visiting team, Emmanuel St. Michael Eagles. We'll introduce the Tigers first. Number 3, Emily Boot. Number 5, Brooke Hockemeyer. Number 11, Sydney Benz. Number 12 is Terry Scott. Number 15 is Grace Hunter. Katie Graham is 21. 24 is Tori Richmond. Number 32 is Caroline Love. Number 34 is Katie Boot. And number 42 is Libby Hetler. Head coach Deb Bierman and assistant coaches Julie Hunter and Matt Hunter. Now for the visiting team on the scoreboard, the Emmanuel St. Michael Eagles. Number 3, Nicole Scouts. Number 4 is Lauren Selkin. Number 5 is Katie Lale. Number 12 is Paige Patterson. Number 15 is Carly Magnich. Number 20 is Allison Adair. Victoria Miller is 31. Number 32 is Caroline Elmer. And number 14 is Haley Graham. Please stand as Haley is going to lead us in our opening prayer, and that will be followed immediately by our national anthem.
Dearly Father, be with us as we gather today. May we all participate in a way that shows good sportsmanship and gives all glory to you. Please keep players free from injury. We thank you for the support of the fans as they cheer on their team and for the participation of the coaches and officials. We thank you for all the blessings you give us each day, and most of all, we thank you for the gift of your Son, in whose name we play and pray. Amen.
Thank you. Go! No fouls, Steve, no fouls. Let's go.
Fouls on Mitchell. Hunter to shoot two.
Thank you. go.
Poor Baldo wants to have a close there, doesn't he?
Basket, Libby Hetler.
Go defense, girl.
She doesn't have full control.
First foul on Libby Hetler, second team. Winner of this game plays Holy Cross in the 3:30 championship game tomorrow. Suburban Bethlehem at 12:30.
Yeah! pass, nice pass. Oh! Watch out, back door.
Hunter, 13.
Thank you.
himself and checks back in for the Eagles. Yes! Thank you, my audience. That does not
Grable, because I think there's one in Grable too, just like them. I think they're like home something.
Thank you.
shooting down here.
Yeah.
Throw the ball.
Go!
By one.
They won the SAC then?
Yep. Concordia.
Who wanted to go with this? So.
Devin's got pictures. It was packed house.
Yeah, they Northrop and Concordia sold out at Wayne. And then they sold out again. They played, I think they played at home last night.
At Northrop, yeah.
That's wild.
You should see the pictures Devin's got. It is a packed house.
Yeah, standing there one.
Oh.
We got to win that night.
Oh.
Parking lots were full.
Surprise.
There was people all around in the yard. I mean, it was nuts.
second foul line of Harvard Mann.
Try, good
Selkin picks up her first.
Back in there,
Lauren Selkin, second foul. Two shots for Hedler.
She got three.
All the way behind the booth.
Yeah.
That's good.
Oh.
Third foul on Carla Magnus. Shoot 1-1.
It's all right, shake that off. Let's go. Use that backboard.
Caroline Love, 1-1. Her first. Patterson to shoot 2.
The aggressive 15.
Good.
Nice.
Rebound.
Rebound. this off.
Oh.